Hey guys, my name is GingerbraFace and welcome to Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, or Skateboarding if you're in Europe. It is called Skateboarding in the UK, but this is an American version of the game, so it says Pro Skater at the top. Anyway, this is a... there was a Let's Play done by Darren77 that it was a really good Let's Play, but then he had trouble with his emulation and couldn't get it to run anymore. So I am sort of continuing from where he left off, although he did leave off like 5 years ago now. So, but no one seems to have really done it since, so you know, I'm doing it now. So we're going to go as Tony, just at full. I've never played this before today. This is my first time playing, so I apologise for sucking, though I have played a lot of Tony Hawk, so... Obviously, I've seen Darren do this, so... Okay, that was a good start. Fall off in the first few seconds. Okay, there's an S there. But go! Go, man! Right. Get it. I'm getting into the swing of things. Right, we've got two letters. The secret tape's in there, isn't it? Oh, I thought the A was there. Where's the A gone? Trying to collect skate here, obviously. I'm missing the T. Play score tape. Where is the T? Ooh, that was quite a cool trick. I'm not entirely sure how I did that, but... Trying to get the secret tape. That! I will get the secret tape! No! I will get this! Oh no, you don't. No! Damn it. Alright, we're gonna have to have another go at this level. But we got two tapes. We unlocked school apparently, but we're gonna carry on with this level. Save our career. Don't really plan to make one save. We did okay. That wasn't a bad first run. Oh, don't use the joystick. I'm using an Xbox controller, but it's like a knockoff Xbox controller, but it's got a good D-pad on it. So the joysticks are horrible, but the D-pad's quite good. So I'm using the D-pad because this game is very good when you've got a... No! We've got a D-pad. Okay, let's go for the boxes. Let's try to. Yeah. Turn around, Tony. This way. Boxes! Yeah. Boxes. This is going okay. But boxes. What the... let's get that money quick, because we can. Oh, somehow I landed that, apparently. But I landed that as well. No! That tape will forever elude me. Now I'm gonna get... So I'm gonna do 3 runs per video. That seems to be the standard for doing a Tony Hawk's Let's Play. Do 3 runs. Piece of the video thing. So that adds up to about 10 minutes. Oh, boxes. 5 boxes taken. Good. Landed on Madonna. Yeah, Darren was terrible then. I'm assuming most people who are watching this have, you know, at least watched some of Darren, because his videos are probably going to appear higher than mine. If my videos appear at all... No! That bloody tape! Alright, what more do we have to do? Let's save it again. I don't know how stable the emulation is. Let's see, what are the tape challenges? Smash the boxes. Okay, so we need hidden tape and 15,000 points. So we've got two left to do. So let's do them. Start by trying to get a good score going. Can we do? That wasn't what I meant to do. I meant to do a lip trick there, but you can do lip tricks in this, can't you? I think you can. If we get a special up, then we can completely go miles away from the tape. Let's do a couple more tricks. Yes! We got the hidden tape! At last! Oh dear. It's kind of hard to judge how many tricks I can do before I fall over. Nice. Damn it. That trick took longer than I anticipated. Nice pro score tape. Seems to jump higher in the newer games, I'm guessing. How am I landing these? I could end the run actually, but I'm gonna keep improving my score because I'm cool like that. Oh, did you see that progress? Okay, well, that's good. We did all the challenges on the first level. And I've unlocked Mal as a result. Huzzah. So we'll do school. Is school the next one? I can't remember. But thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.